Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Vinewood Chef. Today we are making instant jalebi, which needs no fermentation and which can be served with your friends and families instantly in any party. So let's start with the recipe. Add around 1 cup sugar in a hot pan. Then add 2/3 cup of water to it. After all the sugar crystals are dissolved in the water, add around 1/4 teaspoon of lemon juice. Mix it well. Then add around a pinch of lemon yellow food color. Do not use any other food color or simple just yellow food color, because the color of the yellow food color is very different from lemon yellow food color. Now cover it with a lid after putting 3 medium sized cardamoms. Now let's prepare the batter. In a bowl, add 1 cup of all purpose flour or maida, 2 tablespoons rice flour or chawal ka aata, and 2 tablespoons corn flour. Mix it well until combined. Now add 1/4 cup curd or dahi. Mix it well until combined. After mixing the curd, add around 1/2 cup of water to it. The amount of water can be adjusted according to the consistency of the batter. The consistency of the batter should not be very thick or too watery. Then add around 1/2 teaspoon baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of lemon yellow food color, the same food color which we used in the sugar syrup. Transfer the batter to a sauce bottle and start making jalebis in medium hot oil. Make sure to turn them around to get them fried evenly. When the jalebis turn golden brown in color, add them to the sugar syrup and soak them for about 5 minutes. Make sure that the sugar syrup is warm enough so that the jalebis soak the sugar syrup evenly. Similarly, make all the jalebis. Do not forget to turn the jalebis around which are soaking in the sugar syrup. Only then they will absorb the sugar syrup easily. So our jalebis are ready. Enjoy with your friends and families. Do give this recipe a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more such wonderful recipes. Bye-bye.